It's the last ever Angel Convention! Not Fade Away! Because I remember last year sitting on the stage and Sean was like, next year's our last year and it's going to be Jay and Christian. And I was sitting right beside him and I was like, I want to go. So I talked him into it.
You can't smell me, can you? Because if you could, you'd know how much fun I was having. Welcome. No, you missed it. But you should come to a different one because, well, I won't be here. But somebody valid will. Morena. Or, Jay Leno. Could happen. Don't know. Or, either way, you might meet Sean's dad. And his mom. And bring them chocolate. I hear they like that. All of the people, very nice. The Thistle, grand establishment. Everything is luxurious here. And the booze flows like the river Styx. I think I'm done.
Tell us about your new show, please.
I'm doing a new show about 1950s advertising executives in New York City. And it's very, very cool. It's being produced by a few people from Sopranos and written by the same people. And it's cool. I'm in a suit and tie and got short hair and shaved every day. It's kind of nice. It's a nice change. No fight scenes, which is so nice. No bruises on the arms, you know? That was the thing about Angel is you like during the week, you'd be working so hard, you wouldn't really have time. It's like when you're running a marathon, you don't have time to kind of think about your wounds. And then Saturday afternoon would come around, and you'd wake up, and you'd notice all these bruises on your body, and you didn't know where they all came from. Well, you knew where someone came from.
The love scenes with charisma.
That's who the music was for. It was for you.
Oh, that's funny. Placenta's Mr. Lover, isn't funny, but that's funny, right? You judge me by a very high standard.
It was the way you were moving.
What was I like?
It was slower. You were. Yeah, you was. That was pornographic.
And you ask me how I get the ladies I get. You should know.
I know you. Yeah, he shocks me sometimes. Like my last birthday party, he always is rolling with like the finest honeys. I just don't even understand.
Hookers.
Hi, I'm Dane Johnson, makeup department head on the TV show Angel, Point Pleasant, and currently Criminal Minds. Currently I'm at the Not Fade Away convention from Star Fury events. Having a great time. You should check out the website, starfury.co.uk, and check it out.
A band comes along that captures it all, the heart, the mind, the soul, the spirit, and then they look pretty damn good in tight jeans. And that band is Kane. Let's give it up for Kane.
Tell them to fuck off. Oh, hi there. Vincent Kartheiser. I play Connor on TV's Angel, and I'm here with the lovely and talented Sean Harry, the president and CEO of Star Fury. No, not the president, not the CEO. This is my third Star Fury convention, and I love them. And, you know, it's basically a big party. And I think it's really about the community, and everyone gets to come together, and I love the people who love sci-fi, and even though I've never been a big sci-fi guy myself, I think I really relate with the crowd, and I just enjoy the party so much. There's a lot to do here. There's massages and paraphernalia you can buy, and people dressed up like goblins and ghosts, and things I've never even seen or been able to imagine in my mind. And they dress up like them and look brilliant and dance until the end of the night. I'm gonna miss these. You should have another Angel convention, Sean. Maybe one every 6 months or so.
Hello, this is a shout out from Claire Kramer from the Star Fury event, Not Fade Away. Wait, start over.
Okay.
I can't do this right now, Sean. I've had too much fun this weekend. See, this is what these events will do to you. They destroy your brain cells. They make you absolutely crazy and say things like crumpets and tea. Of course, you guys say that anyway. Anyway, not Fade Away, Angel Convention, here at the Thistle. Not Marble Arch, the Thistle Heathrow. It's fabulous. I love it. So come to the next event. Come to Charmed. I know there's going to be a L Word one eventually again. Right, Sean? Yes, he's nodding yes. Okay, so that's it for now. You guys, if you were here, I hope you had a great time. If not, you missed out. Too bad for you.